This is day 5 of my series of making a batch of pasta dough, but the egg yolks double every time, and today, we finally made it to 16 yolks. So far, I'd say this series is going pretty well. I've definitely made pasta with a lot more than 16 egg yolks before, so it's not too bad. For my next batch of pasta, I have to use 32 egg yolks, so I want to ask you, drop down in the comments what shape of pasta you think I should turn that batch into, and also, if you're not following yet, go hit that follow.